Would you rather wear a pirate's outfit every day or have blue hair for the rest of your life?
Blue hair. Well, he's going to bury
some. Yeah, I'm dying it next week.
Blue hair.
Blue hair.
And why is that?
Because you can shave and be bald.
Oh.
That's what you were thinking, right?
No. No. Shut it down.
I also think blue hair is really cool, though.
I think, like, I just think that I could, I mean, the pirate outfits from our movie are really, like, hot, but I just think, I can't imagine wearing the Descendants clothes every day.
Yeah, like, walking down the street, like, of course the person from Descendants is wearing a pirate.
Oh, I was gonna say, because I get so overheated. Those clothes are so heavy.
Would you ever live in a badass, evil Isle of the Lost, or a very beautiful Oridon?
Can I, like, live in both?
Oh, so you could have a vacation home.
I don't know, that's really
hard. Or kind of like how we have our situation. We live in Oregon. We can go back to the Isle.
Okay, I like that.
I was like so ready to answer and now I'm like,
yeah.
Well, because I have two sides of myself. I'm like, Isle, but then I'm also like, I wake up in the morning and I'm like, birds are singing. I'm like playing like Lovey Alvos and I'm like smelling rose water. I do kind of live like that. I am kind of like, guys, the sun is a thing.
If you had a vacation home, you could do both. Just travel.
Yo, you're changing the rules.
Yeah, that's easy.
That's the best case scenario. Both.
Would you rather have Evie or Mao as your best friend forever?
Boo boo.
Evie?
Thank you. Mao. Honestly.
Yeah, probably Mao.
Probably Mao.
Sorry, Evie.
For me, at least, all of my girlfriends are really like, rough and tumble in real life.
Would you rather go on a date with Chad or Uma?
Uma. I got a big old girl crush on Uma.
I think it would be really funny though to just like be sitting across from Chad and just like see what happens, you know?
Yeah, you wanna date Chad?
No. But I think it would be interesting.
Chad. Chad is just hysterical.
That's so funny.
He's so funny.
Jedediah Goodacre, the actor who plays Chad, is
gosh. Like, it was so hard to keep a straight face in those scenes.
Yeah. And would you rather have a talking dog as a pet or be able to turn into a real-life dragon?
I would rather be able to turn into a dragon. Whenever I want to, right? This is kind of like,
yeah, okay. I think that's cool. Sorry, dude. I love you, dude.
Dude is great.
Would you rather have a spell book that can magic up anything you wanted or have your own fairy godmother?
Listen, if I had my own fairy godmother and I went to her, I'd be like, hey, can you do this? If she was like, no, I'd be like, I'd be so angry. I want to be able to do it myself.
The book could be heavy.
I was thinking more like, that'd be kind of nice to have like a nurturing maternal.
But you can have a nurturing
person
maternal.
Who's just like, I know it's best. And then you'd be like, no, it's not best. And then she'll be like, it's best. And then 3 months later, you're like, you were right, fairy godmother. Like, that'd be
but I
nice.
Need to make my own mistakes. I need to be like, that was a terrible idea.
It's like Fairly Odd Parents where Timmy's like, I want this, and Wanda's like, that's a bad idea, Timmy, and he's like, no, I'm gonna do it, and then at the end of the episode, he's like, oh, you're right.
That's true.